fuck's making that sound? Please, I need help.
He just freaking shoved that guy.
This is awful.
What the hell?
Got himself dead.
Fine. Let's look someplace else.
No. He showed him one of the boys feeding the gator.
Let's get you out of here. Can you walk?
Those were little bitty bits of people.
Good. Because you need to get your ass out of here before Two Dicks people come looking for you.
I'm already fucking gone.
We're gonna get a taste of the real thing.
I'm in the bayou and I need transportation.
Just gonna take a squirt, and I'll get her out to you.
Here's your car, boss.
Appreciate it.
Detroit, Michigan erupted in celebration after the Tigers beat the St. Louis Cardinals and claimed the World Series title. It's the first time the Motor City has won the pennant since 1945. The hullabaloo sparked a riot around Tiger Stadium, five police cars were wrecked, and a taxi was set on fire.
Folks don't want to place. Hey, two dicks came by the gym. Between getting Eddie free and whatever else you've been doing, the man is pissed.
What'd he say?
Got into it with one of the fighters. Pulled his gun, waved it around. Heard him tell one of his boys to be back at Wilcox Saloon.
You go on and get back to training for that fight. I'll deal with that asshole.
Go on. That asshole Two Dicks is waiting for you.
Thank you.
Let's get some of this cash banked. I'm in South Downs.
Hold your horses. I'll get to you.
All right. What are we handling today?
Better not lose this.
Guess our business is done here.
Hi, dear miss.
Find a bastard.
Sounds like
trouble. Found one of us.
Right way.
That's like hot swamp ass.
Grabbing cover.
Don't you know your dad?
I'll flush him out.
That's where we seen him?
We don't find him, the chief will be pissed.
That shit's all him.
Damn, cut that sack of shit down. Get around him! Fucking stop! I can't die like this! I ain't ready to die. I'm not fucking ready. Running for cover!
Hey, he's over here!
It's turned bad!
That's him!
Set the door!
Need to reload!
Gonna blow his ass up!
Motherfucker!
Shit, shit, shit!
Gambling in this city's now under my control. Work for me and you get to stay among the living.
Okay, okay. I'll work for you.
Smart choice. Can you send some guys to South Downs? Help keep it in our hands.
I'm here for you, but don't forget to be there for me.
See some of the faces on the white folks wandering in here since we took over. Like they're lost.
there, young
you
man.
You Purdue?
Grant Purdue. You like the place? I'm thinking.
Yeah, so how are you mixed up with Marcano's organization?
Friend, I own and run department stores. But with this economy, well, I've got a lot of extra inventory, clothes, electronics, you name it. An old friend, Artie Higgins, says to me, Grant, it's all insured. Let me take it off your hands.
You mean you let him rob you?
My trucks, yeah. It was just supposed to be a one-time deal, but heck, Artie just won't stop. I can't take the fall here.
Where does Artie take the trucks?
He never told me, but last time we talked, I got the impression he was going to offload them to someone else. A fence?
Grant, if I find your stuff, it's likely going up in flames.
Well, whatever you have to do to stop Artie. My gosh darn insurance has dropped me. Says I'm high risk. Can you believe that? You bring me that truck, there's money in it for you. Artie's got some of his men working around South Downs. Thieves, all of them.
I'll see what I can dig up. In the meantime, you stay out of sight.
I really think you should see what Artie's guys know about my trucks.
Hijacking racket.
The boss had a huge haul he's been playing a sell off. I know where it's gonna go down.
Here on out, I call the shots.
Shot a man in Reno, just the one.
Higher.
You boys see what I see?
Back me up, boys! Keep your head! Goodness, down!
Guess we put the fear of God in him.
I got that sumbitch.
Let's look someplace else.
Now.
Oh, Jesus, he's dead.
Medically speaking, he's fucking dead.
need a new vehicle in South Downs.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
Got a car here for you.
Appreciate it.
Someday they won't be. Here, have another sip of my Stoltz. Tastes better every time.
Oddest people. Fine. You're a champ, aren't you? Look at this guy. Thanks for getting my truck back. Hey, Zeke, can I set you up with the toaster?
I think I'm all right.
Oddie called me a bit ago. Spent 20 minutes chewing my behind all the pieces. Told me he wanted to meet me at, Mama Rigetti's Bakery, wherever that is.
Don't worry. Won't take me long to find it.
I'm glad you're going after him. No one raises his voice at Grand Perdue, buddy. The nerve.
Word to the wise, don't get in bed with mobsters. You'll live longer.
Now, I don't want to tell you how to do what you do, but if Oddie's at the bakery, you should do something.
Everything from changing the channel to adjusting the volume without ever leaving your chair. I just love Holden's Prices. For the latest and greatest in home entertainment, there's only one place to go. Holden's Department Store.
Holden's Department Store has more of what you're shopping for. Holden's Department Store.
Got you now, dipshit!
Check over there.
This boy's in heaven now.
We're dropping like fucking flies.
Team! Grenade, get out!
I'm gonna keep hold of South Downs. I'm gonna need some help.
Okay, but do not trifle with me, brother. I expect you to live up to your promises.
Lincoln Clay killed the last, capo. That's when he turned his sights on Sal Marcano.
Listen, it's like I said before. It's the same offer ran over in Vietnam. You want to bring down the dipshit in charge? You target their men and infrastructure. Eliminate their ability to fight back. And before they know it, they're standing there all alone, ass hanging out in the wind.
Clay, I was just thinking, maybe we should reopen the bakery sometime. Might be good for the neighborhood.